as we see the money trail. And take a look at that humongous individual. One of the odds-on favorites to win it all at the Royal Rumble and get a crack at WrestleMania 11 with whomever the reigning World Wrestling Federation champion will be at that time. You know, I think Bundy really stands a good chance of winning the Royal Rumble if, in fact, he draws one of the late numbers, like from 20 and up from that point. If he draws one of those early numbers, he could run out of gas in a hurry. Takes a lot of oxygen to keep that big body moving around, but look at that. Give me a break. Well, I guess if you got it, you flaunt it. Well, I wonder what DiBiase, what kind of bonuses he gave out at the start of this new year. I see the Chrysler Corporation talking about giving $7,500 individual bonuses to each of their employees. I'll have to question him about that when he comes back. Ooh, wow. This guy is just awesome. I can't really visualize. Oh boy, ramming Steve King right into that top turnbuckle. I can't visualize King Kong Bundy going over that top rope and down to the arena floor at the Royal Rumble. Well, if you got 8 or 10 guys on him, it's possible. Oh, wow. Left shoulder of Steve King just rammed into the steel ring post. DiBiase, of course, with high hopes that this individual will bring some gold into the corporation, which to date has zero, zilch, none. But he claims it's just a formality, just a question of time. Oh, no. Wow. I don't think Steve King was ready for this kind of an assault. What a nasty individual Bundy is. Of course, his other corporate members, Bam Bam and Tatanka, he thinks that they're going to bring gold in the form of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title to the corporation, but that's not over by a long shot either. In fact, folks, right after this match is over, I'm going to bring you up to date on everything that's going on in the single elimination. Oh, no! Squash job in the corner, took all the steppings out of Steve King, and this is it. Mercifully so. Wow, he wants the 5 pounds. Well, there'll be no counting at the Royal Rumble. You have to get your opponent up and over the top rope and out, and there are no friends in the Royal Rumble. They may need some help here for Steve King to get back to the locker room area. Might get the paramedics ready. Oh, look at the big mouth kisser of the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. And right now, folks, it is time for me to update you on the tournament.